I'm tying something to our culture. Half of that shit was pushed on us. We don't own no motherfucking place. And most of us ain't been business owners long enough to create no motherfucking 40.
Yeah.
That shit was pushed in.
Word. Yes.
And then we fought through all that shit. We fought through all that shit. Still fighting.
Yes.
And we the motherfucking trendsetters.
Yes.
You ain't gonna take some motherfucking and make it a novelty.
Okay.
The shit is not a novelty.
Money off of it.
You want to give somebody more of a rosé, they sell 1,000 motherfucking crafts in all types of restaurant stores. I'm sure all of us, black, white, Chinese, whatever the fuck, how many times you been to happy hour when we got our sangria pitcher? You can sit them, you can put 40 ounce worth of rosé in a motherfucking pitcher. Don't tell me no bullshit about, oh, it's just a thing. Oh, it's just to make it feel like a beachfront. What beachfront you go to and the wall look like it's a bullet hole in it? What beachfront? Since when was it cool? Since when was it cool, though? For 2 seconds.
Never.
We in Crown Heights, right? And I mean no offense. And I mean no offense, but I gotta say some offensive ass shit right now so y'all can get the core of it. I respect everybody's struggle. Everybody's, okay? I'm very aware. I'm gonna say one word. Holocaust, right? Now, if somebody sat here and put and made a wall look like a gas chamber and served multiple soup and a fucking helmet. That should have been shut down. Fuck shit. I don't even think I gotta give you a title. I don't.